The Philippine Coast Guard is looking into a Chinese fishing vessel that issued a distress signal last week in eastern Samar province. The Coast Guard rescued seven crew members of the Kaida 899 vessel, which had a damaged hull due to bad weather. The incident took place in the waters off Cebuan Island. The Coast Guard says it did not find any fishing equipment on the vessel.
It is a combination of tanker and cargo. Kasi ano eh, wala naman talaga tayong makitang ebidensya.
So, tanker and cargo.
Oh, parang combination siya, ma'am. Kasi ang assessment natin kung when we say fishing vessel, eh, kompleto yan ang fishing gear.
There was no distress signal detected from the Cessna plane that went missing in Isabela on Tuesday. This was confirmed by Philippine Aviation Authorities as the search operations for the ill-fated plane enter day 6. The Civil Aviation Authority of the Philippines says it has reached out to the mission control centers of Hong Kong and Japan to check if they received a distress signal.
Negative yung kanilang yung kanilang information, walang na-detect during the time of the crash. So ang ginawa ng Hong Kong, they refer it to Japan Mission Control. Pareho na yung resulta. Yung third attempt namin dito sa ating CNSATM through radar naman, negative din ang information, wala nakita during the process.
CAP admits finding the plane would have been faster if the emergency locator transmitter of the Cessna 206 sent out a distress signal, but the agency could not offer an explanation why the device did not activate.
Maraming factor na i-consider kasi ang ELT, pagbagsak niya na pan-impact, saka nag-activate, or pag nahulog sa ilo, sa tubig, nag-activate. So we don't know what really happens, hindi ma-detect yung ELT.
In the meantime, bad weather is still preventing authorities from ordering an aerial search. However, a ground team, which includes army and police personnel, are hoping to reach a possible crash site in the village of Bugaruyan in the municipality of Divilaca.
Various business groups oppose the Philippine Ports Authority's new system, which seeks to eliminate container deposits and manage empty containers. In a letter sent to President Marcos, groups including the Philippine Chamber of Commerce and Industry pointed out the policy will result in added cost for the industry. It's also seen to affect prices of basic goods and other commodities.
We appeal to our senators and congressmen to investigate the anomalous issuance of AO04-2021 and urge the Philippine Ports Authority to revoke the policy.
But the PPA maintains the Trusted Operator Program, Container Registry and Monitoring System is needed to fine-tune port processes. He says the new system can thwart cargo diversion, which is a common tool for smuggling schemes.
Hindi po pwede na wala tayong iniisip na solusyon, tapos ngawa tayo ng ngawa, reklamo lang tayo ng reklamo, wala naman tayong ginagawang solusyon, hindi ho ba? Pag nag-work po, maaaring gamitin ito ng Cebu, hindi ko alam. Maaaring gamitin namin sa General Santos, maaaring gamitin namin sa Davao.
International visitors will enjoy tax refunds on their purchases by 2024. This comes after President Marcos approved a VAT refund program for tourists, which is one of the recommendations of the Private Sector Advisory Council to make the country more attractive to travelers. The president is also making it easier for Chinese and Indian individuals to enter the country with the rollout of the electronic visa this year. Another measure expected to ensure smooth travel for tourists is the use of a single form for health, immigration, and customs. The council is also working on a mobile app called eTravel, which features all the necessary information and advisories relevant to travelers. The country recorded more than 2 million international arrivals last year. Bad news for local motorists as pump prices are expected to go up for the third straight week. Estimates show gasoline and diesel prices may both see an increase of more than 1 peso per liter. This is due to the strong demand for oil from China as the country's economy reopens.